We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Genius, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't there, IV? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Slicing.
Leave the ones around you to think that shit!
Die. Gouge them. Pin him to the wall. rising. Descend it is.
Huh?
bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Now, get to work. Rise. Scout. Pin him to the wall. Fall to hell. Settle back. Slice up. what you sow. Pierce throne, prepare. Slice them. Pierce throne, pardon me. At your pleasure, bride. The end is now. Reap what you sow. Gouger. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Go!
All right, my turn now!
Bride. I need you. Gouge him. Pin him to the wall. Gouge him. Phone. I wonder if I can reach that one. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Oh, 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 oh!
This guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Too much shit.
question.
Right. Yeah.
connect. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.